today. Well, this weekend, Syracuse International Sporthorse Tournament attracts top riders from all over the world. Already in its eighth year, the on-center event sees riders and horses compete in a variety of events. Horses began to arrive this morning, and News Channel 9 photographer Mark Folsom was there to show us what the event looks and sounds like.
This is Grolix. He's a German warmblood, a Rhinelander to be specific. He's 11 years old, and he does the jumpers and the equitation. I've had him for just about a year.
Good.
We have a special Atlas Fent local day is today, and we will have some of our local riders competing in this arena, just like later on this week we'll have the international riders from all over the world competing.
We moved him up to Syracuse while I'm in school, so I have him with me at school. So now that we're in Syracuse, this is our first time doing it. So it should be exciting.
He feels really good. He's on top of his game, so hopefully he can help.
Good. He still needs a little more pace. Good.
Usually it's you have a set course that you have to learn, and then when you go in, you have
Good.
To just follow the course and do your best.
The judges are looking at different things, whether they're looking at style and form of the horse, or style and form of the rider, or style and form of both.
He's riding like he should, and he feels good, and he's listening, so as long as he keeps it up for the rest of the day and in the show ring, that's the biggest question.
And if you attend the event this weekend, you'll see BZ Madden, the Olympic gold medalist who lives in Casanova, competing. Only local competition is tonight. The national competition, again, takes place through the weekend. The final competition is at 2 o'clock on Sunday. Tickets are still available. Coming